to Buka Buka. Jacob, it look like you sitting at a computer. I'm gonna take your computer. So on this YouTube, I got 8 subscribers. On my other one, I got 18. I sent it to I sent it to you tomorrow. All right, I'm hanging up so you can watch. Nah, you need to tell him what to do. All right. If I buy some wolves, you think I can beat them? Hello. Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
I love you.
You should call her.
Yeah, cause that's my baby. She loved me.
You wanna come already?
But all right, y'all, I'm gonna y'all right back. I'm not doing all that, Kashaya. Gonna hit you with an uppercut. Alright. Huh? What'd you say, Jake? Nah, I ain't getting the beta yet. You said I got a medium load?
Did I unequip my? Did I sell both of my sword, my shield? No, I didn't. I didn't. Think I could sneak up behind him, Jake? Nah, that's not the same nigga. I ran from that nigga. I said, another day. Get your ass out of here, bitch. You think I could whoop him, Jake? Huh? You said that's a good sh. You said I can get his shield? Huh? Wait until folks come back down here. That's one dude. No, I don't want him. I want that dude right there. Shh. I'm not rushing. We're gonna be patient. Wait until he come over here and then turn around. I'm gonna run behind him. Me, 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 me. He got a trumpet too. Run! 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 I gotta catch first. take y'all lives back home, bitch. Y'all tried to jump a nigga. You the nigga. No! No! I almost hit him! I almost hit him! They played me, bro. I would've hit that big old spear. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm about to join this party real quick. I'll be right back. Timon, you heard me? That AA Jake just sent me a party invite. Playing Elden Ring right now. Hell yeah, bro. They hate King, bro. They hate King, bro. Yeah, King. King. All King did was just ask Mystique if she wanted to join the tribe. He didn't even know she was bringing any tames. She told the whole tribe that she wasn't bringing nothing. And then our tribe leader JJ told beforehand that if she want to bring anything, get way too or higher than their permission before she even take anything or try to take anything. So a lot of bullshit had happened, and then I'm not about to fight you. You can get that fat ass. Talking about week. Yeah. Thought they was your friends. I thought that they all was your friends, bro.
I got into with Kathy Hines one time, and I kicked her from the tribe. And then I got into a fight with my brother, and I went to jail, and they fucking got me very raging pretty much.
Damn. Legacy still alive, bro?
They're still playing.
For real? Do you know the people in Legacy, bro? Damn, nobody know anybody in Legacy, bro. I asked Heisen and Way 2 if they know anybody in Legacy, but they told me they don't know anybody in Legacy. So yeah, they just wiped King and Afro's new base. Afro's about to give up. He got the crime, bro. You're like, bro, da, 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 da. I'm like, bro, shut up. You just told me not to quit ARK, bro. I'm like, I'm not hearing it. It was Jay. It was Jay. His name was Jay. Never said his name was his. Yeah, I don't know who Ghost is, but the dude that wiped him was Jay, most definitely. I'm about to take these dudes out one by one. Espresso. Oh yeah. Ooh. Run. I'm gonna lead you this way. Come this guy. Come this way, guy with the fire. Way. What level? Just starting, yeah. What weapon is that though? I took out most of the guards on this side, I gotta take out the guards on that side. Then I could probably beat that dude with that fat ass shield. I'm gonna keep coming at him, running away from him, and then coming back at him. That's my strategy for this game. Okay, I see one person over there. Crouch down. I'm about to kill that dude right there. To come around, spin a block on him. If I hit him twice, with the... I didn't see that dude right there. I gotta kill him. Yep, he's dead next. One, two. I see two right now. What's that podium? I wanna see what's on that podium. They must be guarding that podium for me. Go whoop his ass. Whoop his ass with the ball and chain. Yeah, put that ball away. Fire. You? Oh, you? I'm not worried about you at all. Come here. Face me, bitch. Face me, bitch. No fucking way, bro. No fucking way. I got coins now. I'm about to go buy this axe. Jake, you play this, Jake? You said, nah, don't buy the axe?
Now, so I don't play.
Oh, dang. Why not? It's just like art. Trash. Yeah, just like... Scorch. Mm-hmm. You keeping up their base maintenance. They're not gonna do that. Let me transfer to a higher table real quick. High cancel table. Jake, you okay if I bite my little brothers at this party?
Okay, okay, okay. What's his barcode account name?
FaceTime.
FaceTime audio call Timon. You know what they said, Jake? They was like, they said I got to kick my little brother out the tribe. But yep, that's my little brother. I'm like, my brother though. Jake was looking at, Bubs was looking at, the Giga line they gave us. That Giga line got 1,100 and something mutations, bro. It was, what's his name? Oversight gave it to us. What is it? 300 and something melee damage.
300?
Yeah.
That's it?
Mm-hmm. And it got like 1,000, it got 1,000 and something mutations to it, bro. Mm-hmm. And Afro Tom.
Highlanders, we had 500,
didn't you? Mutation?
Really damage at
half. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You know I left Highlanders with nothing, bro. They told me I couldn't take none of my teams. That's crazy, bro. Like, why? Why did me and you sit there and raise these bitches then if I couldn't take them? That's what, what's her name tried to do, and then she got attacked by, Kyle. But she said Kyle been after her for the beginning because she kicked Kyle out of her tribe.
She's still playing.
Who? She about to join. Bubs and them are coming to Cross Arc 11. So they said they about to wipe Yoshi and them. Cause they seen Yoshi in them base, and they said they base look easy.
Bugs.
You don't remember Bubs? I didn't get along with him at all either. I don't even get along with his lady friend. JJ cussed her out, that's why. JJ said, we're not friends no more. To be honest, I don't want to be her friend either because she started all this shit. But my girlfriend told me it's not her fault. Don't do that, Jake. Have fun, bro. Have fun, bro. He most definitely take that deal. He'll most definitely take that deal. That's the crazy part. Fuck you, bro. Cause think about it. Think about all the people that's gonna be after your ass. Highs and weight too. They whole tribe. You gonna have to tell. You gonna have to after you do that. You gonna have to tell. You gonna be like, can you hide me after this? What you y'all? What y'all? Y'all might as well. Y'all got What's that cave? What's Shadow Cave? Yeah, nobody's getting into that. Probably missed. Did you check that? You got a glow going global, like the global camera, and then like zoom out, and then you'll see if they got anything like in the floors or shit like that. That shit sucks, bro. I need some water. I'll be right back. Hey, Jake, it feels nice to be in my own house, bro. It feels wonderful, bro. We got a little apartment, me and my girlfriend. Hell yeah, bro. About to sneak behind this dickhead right here. Hit him with my sword a couple times. I'm hit him with the. They want to come back and they want to wipe. They want to wipe Yoshi and them out that cave, cause they said it's an. He said that's all he want. He just want to know if anybody gonna come at them. The whole tribe's gonna come after them. Cool. I knew it was smoke puddles. But little do y'all know, smoke puddles is giving out y'all line, bro. He giving it to J King, bro. Yes. Not the top one, but one of them. He got one. He gave him one that come out with 600 melee on Osmo 6. I heard that Oversight left the Giga line to Way 2. Heisen. Wipe these people off this fucking game, bro. This game's so fun. I get to kill. I feel like Mike Tyson in his very first fight. You don't see nothing. He actually killed me. All I said to tribes was I wasn't going to war for something I didn't do. What? J. King is basically saying he's not going to war for something he didn't do.